สวัสดีค่ะ everybody welcome to speak Thai easy way to learn Thai with Kroo Nun. Today I would like to teach you the Thai food. In Thai we eat rice every meal, so it's not weird that you can Thai people that eat Thai food as a rice all the time, and we might have something with the rice, but this dish is a Thai rice soup. Okay, this is charm, it's the bowl charm, so I put in the bowl charm, and inside of this is a rice soup, นะคะ rice soup in Thai we say ข้าวต้ม okay, and I order mix all of the thing that put inside, so it's ข้าวต้มรวม mix everything, rum is mean to mix, so you have this. What is this? The shrimp or the prawn, how do you say in Thai? Okay, some of you might know how to say the shrimp or the prawn in Thai. In Thai we say gung, this is the g and the u and ng, so this make its falling tone. Gung, okay, the shrimp or the prawn, and we have what else? Squid or octopus. Squid, octopus. In Thai we say mực with the h in front, but this is become silent. Okay, mực and ư and g, mực low tone, mực. Okay, this thing on top is a ư sound. Okay, ư mực. Okay, and you have pork, minced pork, boy. Okay, minced pork in Thai we say hmu is a pork, hmu, and sap is to chop. To make it minced pork we say hmu sap, huh? Hmu sap. Okay, this is silent. Hmu sap. Okay, you can see this one is a silent letter, it's a head, but we not pronoun, it's all in front of low class consonant. And this one a, changing form a. Normally a, you can see this form and this form. Okay, when it change to final, change to on top mean you must have the final sound like this. So this pronoun mu sap is this. Okay. The fish. Fish. How do you say fish in Thai? In Thai, we say pla with the cluster sound. P. L. A. So pronounce pla. Pla. I like it. BP sound, okay, for represent p sound. So if you see in other video, I use BP to represent the p sound. And L, R, bla. Pork, the pork layer, the bone of the pork. But they have still have the pork, okay. So กระดูกหมูกระดูก is the bone, okay. กระ this is กระ, okay. C I กระ, and ดู is D U กกระดูก, okay. And หมู remember how we write หมู is H M ส่งกระดูกหมูกระดูกหมูโอเค so that is the pork bone and sometimes you see they put the inside of the pork this is I forget to tell them that not put this is like intestine I think I guess so intestine yeah sometimes Thai eat also inside so sai ha in Thai this one sai falling tone with this I okay sai don't confuse with the word to put say sai okay we have two I in Thai but this I use 20 word in Thai so this sai is intestine and sai is to put so if you tell them not put the intestine you can say in Thai mai sai sai mai sai sai okay mai sai sai not put the intestine. I hope you enjoy the vocab about the food and the kaaw tom. Kaaw is the rice and tom. Tom is to boil. Kaaw. Tom. Boil rice. Kaaw. Tom. Normally, you can tell what type of rice soup you want. So you can have kaaw tom, the rice soup with pork, kaaw tom, hmm. Hmm. With pork, or kaaw tom, kaaw tom, fish, how you say in Thai? Pla. ข้าวต้มปลา or you can have ข้าวต้ม the shrimp or the prawn okay in Thai we say กุ้ง so ข้าวต้มกุ้ง or you tell them ข้าวต้มรวม so รวม in Thai mean mix okayข้าวต้มรวม so if next time you come to Thailand you can try to order ข้าวต้มรวม or this one I bought is from ห้วยขวาง market ตลาดห้วยขวาง is MRT ห้วยขวาง or Thailand Culture Center station so I hope you enjoy learning Thai food ข้าวต้มกครูนุ่นAnd see you again in the next video. Sawasdee ka. Bye bye. ไปกินกินข้าวต้มก่อนหิว hungry หิวค่ะ bye bye.